Predators lead the game 5-1. Tootoo is going to get involved in the scrap down low as Simpson has wanted to get after him since earlier in the game. And Tootoo is just trying to hold on to make sure that it is Simpson who gets the penalty and not he. Everyone's trying to get a fracas going as Vandermeer was trying to go after Suter, and Suter said, go on.
So Todd Simpson was making sure he had the upper hand on that one, Pete, when he realized that he had Tootoo off balance going down. And Todd Simpson grabbed Tootoo when he was going down onto the ice. And Tootoo is bleeding pretty good. But Simpson sure took the safe way out on that one, I'll tell you. Because Tootoo was already down on the ice when Simpson got a hold of him and started throwing him before Tootoo even knew what was going on. So Tootoo lost his footing coming down. He was down on the ice going, and Simpson just comes in and just right off the bat.
It was plain he wanted him from the very outset.
Oh, yeah, he had it in mind when he was heading for it. So Simpson's heading for the dressing room, I think, Pete.
9:46.